Oh, ho, ho, here is the holiday season coming along. For sure, it's going to be a different kind of holiday season this year, but I think it's also beautiful. You know me, my yin and my yang all the time, the dark and the light. And I believe that this challenge of this year, what it's done is it's forced us to go more inside. A lot of my clients have reported that all of a sudden this year, all the things they thought were important, a lot of them are not. And what matters is connected into our heart, to connect with our family, to connect with what we're doing. And we don't need so much stuff around us. And that it's bringing on more inner awareness. So I wish you a holiday season that you can enjoy from the heart, that opens you up to receiving inspiration for 2021. So you can set goals and also really take the time. With this, you get a little exercise that I love to do every year for my clients. And not something that nobody can ever take away from you is the accomplishments. What have you created in 2020? Taking the time to do this little exercise is going to allow you to celebrate you. And when you celebrate you, you go, wow, like these are all the things I managed to do this year. That's a really good thing. It increases your self-worth. And then that self-worth gets reflected around into all the different areas of your life. The next step is to go feel, what do I feel needs to transpire for 2021, at least for the first 3-4 months. And then after you've done that, it's gonna lead you to the next phase of 2021. So I wish you a beautiful holiday with lots of love in your heart, and take the time to celebrate your 2020 accomplishments and start thinking about planting the seed for 2021. Bye for now. Love you.